Arabia, chesa cake. In Inglesia, carrot cake. Inshallah, let us start. Before we start it, I would like to request my brothers and sisters. My brothers and sisters, if you are new to my channel, please consider like, comment, and subscribe. And I really appreciate it so much. Thank you very much. So we are going to start, inshallah. So as you see this here, there it is what I'm going to do. So right, this is carrot, naro harabia chesa, and I have egg. This is carrot, roharabia, Inglesia carrot, roharabia chesa. And I have four eggs, what I'm going to use, right? And I have milk powder, 3 teaspoons. I have cinnamon, 2 teaspoons. And I have 3/4 of cooking oil, any kind of oil can work. And I have also 2 teaspoons of baking powder. And I have vanilla, for the sake of, you know, when you put vanilla, they bring a good taste, right? And I have flour, 2 cups of flour. So have here, have machine. These are the machine I'm going to use it. And have here is for the cake. So let us start, inshallah. Right. Okay. So I need to crunch carrots. So I'm finished going to have it, as you see. Thank you. So, I'm going to start with 4 eggs. Let's see. Let me arrange my machine. So, see, I start with eggs. It is 4 eggs. Okay, I need sugar. I need 1 cup of sugar. 1 cup of sugar. So I need to add the flour. But before I try flour, I need to mix it first. Two cups of flour. So I add slowly and slowly. I need to add oil, 3/4. Baking powder, 3 teaspoons. Baking powder, sorry. Finally, I need to add vanilla. This is vanilla.
small spoon. So
I have done here. So what I'm going to do is to add here small oil. And after that, I add So I'm going to put in the foreign for 180 degrees for 20 minutes. We're okay, right? So guys, I'm going to put here in 180 degrees for 20 minutes, both up and down once. Right, see it. So before we wait Kesar cake to come out, I want to show you one more things what I'm going to cook, right? So stay with me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our cake is ready. Let me look. You do like this. Nothing, which means it's ready. Okay. So for that we remove it. Wow. See it, how it look like. So I need to cover. I need to cover to wait for to cool down for 20 minutes.